Cardiovascular disease, heart attacks and strokes are the number one cause of death in America. The medical breakthrough I've led revealed that cardiovascular disease is an early form of the sailor's disease, scurvy. Vitamin C is the key molecule that keeps our arteries healthy and stable. Our body cannot produce a single molecule of vitamin C. When the sailors of earlier centuries tried to circumnavigate the globe and did not get fresh fruit for months, their arteries broke apart. Hundreds of thousands of sailors died from blood loss. The prevention and the cure for the sailor's disease scurvy is an optimum supply of vitamin C. Vitamin C helps to heal the weak and fragile artery walls. Today everyone gets some vitamin C and open scurvy is rare. But almost everyone suffers from vitamin deficiency. Over the years, millions of cracks and crevices develop in our arteries. Cholesterol and other repair factors in the blood enter these cracks and are laid down inside the artery walls. The deposits are nothing else than nature's plaster cast for a vitamin deficient, weak blood vessel wall. Just as in the sailor's disease scurvy, so does vitamin C also repair the blood vessel wall in cardiovascular disease. The deposits are gradually dissolved and the fat molecules burned in the liver. The artery wall heals.